The year is 2084. If they told me what the world would become, I would not have believed them. First, there was the nanophage, the disease of transition, a digital plague that swept across the land, killing thousands upon thousands of augmented souls. A heavy cost for meddling with our minds and bodies. Then came the war, the big one, the great decimation. The West killed the East killed the West. There were no winners. Except for Kyra. The corporation seized power and forged the Fifth Polish Republic, a crooked empire of blood and ash. There was no one left to oppose them. But still, we endured, and so it goes. The rich get richer as the poor rot away in their hovels, desperately looking for ways to escape reality. I am what they fear, a corporate tool of oppression, a despised leech that creeps into your dreams and feeds off your fears. If you don't remember, if you won't remember, that's when they call me to access you. To gather evidence, to dredge up whatever's hiding in the darkest corners of your mind. My name is Daniel Lozelski. I'm an observer.
Lozelski. You there? Come in, Lozelski. Lozelski, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
You okay there? I've been hailing you for the past 5 minutes.
I'm fine. I must have dozed off.
No rest for the wicked. How's the Dream Eater treating you?
Well, I'm not a vegetable yet.
Could have fooled me.
Alrighty, har.
I'm serious, Dan. Your signal's all over the place. Have you taken your meds?
Not in a while.
Do it now. I need you in good shape. There you go. Looking better already.
Yeah. Wouldn't want me to mess up. Can you see the headlines? Another leech goes berserk.
Don't be like that. It's just...
Yeah. What's this about? Just checking in, or you need me downtown?
Nah, just a checkup. No one left for you to interrogate.
Sounds pretty bad.
Yep, it's not pretty. The explosion leveled half a block. The place is still on fire. Corporate goons all over the place, securing the area.
Covering their tracks, you mean?
Careful what you say. This is a monitor channel.
Who is this? How'd you get this frequency?
Don't you recognize me?
Adam?
Yes. Well, what's left of me? Dad.
What happened? Where have you been all this time?
Away from you? It's funny. Thought it would be easier. To hear your voice after all these years. But it really isn't.
Come on, Adam, don't start.
I really thought I could pull it off, you know? I was so close to making a difference, to setting us all free. And now it's... can't be for nothing.
Doesn't matter. Tell me where you are, I'll come and get you.
Shit. Dad, for once in your life, just listen to me. Whatever happens, I need you to remember, you're not in control.
Adam, can you hear me? You still there? Adam. God damn it.
Dad? Dad?
Matriarch, display caller ID.
Displaying now.
Krabinski. That's new. Matriarch, locate source of last call.
Triangulating coordinates.
Come on.
Location established. Tenement building. Class C district.
Jesus. Adam, the stacks. You just had to hit bottom, huh? Rock fucking bottom.
To get out.
Easy there, Tin Man. I'm not looking for trouble.
Oh, Tenant? Huh?
I don't live in this dump, if that's what you're asking.
State or business?
That's quite a collection of scrap you got there. I assume your augmentation license is in order.
Order. State your business. Huh?
It seems to me like you're overdue for a checkup.
State your business.
I'm leading an investigation. KPD.
State your business.
One of your tenants is my business.
Tenant? Name?
Grabinski. Leon Grabinski.
Tenant. Oh. Apartment 7. Ground floor. Through the courtyard. Turn right, turn left. Straight ahead, turn right.
Yeah, I got it. Backwards and forwards. Thanks.
Door open.
Attention, citizens. Curfew is now in effect in all Class C districts. Remain in your apartments and enjoy your chosen holographic content. Thank you for your cooperation.
Nazarsky, ID 65621O. Can anyone hear me? Great. Fucking great. Okay, Dan. Maybe it's not him. Doesn't have to be.
Operational efficiency restored.
This is Nazarsky 65621O. Setting up a crime scene. I need to check the victim's compass for connections. HN. Gotta start somewhere. Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it. ID check, failed. Time of death, about an hour ago, before he called me. Erratic cutting pattern. Indicating the killer was in a frenzy. Volts wasn't enough. Substance 45F, better known as feed. You'd never touch this, Glenn. is your apartment doesn't mean it's your body. Collateral damage or evidence disposal? Printed on real paper. It's archaic for you, Adam. Guess I triggered the security system. Must be a way to deactivate it. This panel's busted. Signal must have come from somewhere else.
Syncrazine refilled. Thank you.
I've deactivated the apartment security system, leaving the crime scene. This just doesn't feel right. You're still alive. I know it. What is it?
What's up with the lockdown? Is it the phage? Was there an outbreak?
Too early to tell. I'm looking into it right now.
Looking into it? Are you out of your mind? We might all be infected.
You don't know that. Best thing we can do is stay calm and...
And let them come and slaughter us? I won't let them take me. I won't!
KPD, I need to talk to you.
Get away from me, man! I got a piece on me, and I ain't afraid to use it.
No, you don't. Now calm down. I'm just looking for some answers.
Oh, I know how you get your answers. I got nothing to tell you.
What do you want?
Got a minute, sir? KPD.
Oh, God! They're here! The cleaners are here!
KPD, I need to talk to you.
You broke it!
No, you broke it!
Nuh-uh!
Will you get these kids to shut up? I'm fucking talking here! Yeah, what's this about?
Do you know the tenant in apartment 7?
Dad, Tommy's picking on me!
Shut up, snitch.
I thought I told you to shut up!
7, huh? Nah, can't say that I know the guy.
Okay, so it's a guy.
Yeah, well, seen him once or twice. I might have a vague recollection.
Could you give me a vague description?
Maybe. What's it to you?
My son might have been staying in that apartment. I'm trying to find him.
Well, why don't you tell me what he looks like? I'll let you know if it rings a bell.
We lost touch. It's been a while.
Huh. Sign of the times, I guess. See, I'm a family man myself.
You shut up!
No, you shut up!
No, you!
I swear, if you don't shut up this instant...
Yeah, I can tell. So, can you describe him, or what?
Young, probably in his 20s. Medium height, medium built. He wasn't very memorable.
Have you seen anything suspicious around the building? Any strangers skulking around?
Nah, I don't pay much attention to the other tenants. Bunch of losers. A lot of them.
You are so dumb.
Not as dumb as you are.
Nuh-uh, you're way dumber.
Shut the fuck up!
Not upstanding citizens like you.
You bet your ass. Good thing we'll be getting out of this dump soon.
Is that right?
Yep, I've been working my way up. I even filed for a status upgrade. Once that goes through, we'll be moving to a B-class district in no time.
Yeah? Good luck with that.
I know they want to, but they want to be so.
left the door open. Of course, two agents. Helena Novak, apartment 104, and Hannah Nader, apartment 106. Both on the same floor.
Out.
You again? Not a good idea to sneak up on me, you know.
Need to get out.
Police business. I know what I'm doing.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war. Took one alive. Sent for one. Of you to get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep hit our convoy. Burrowed through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
What could you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talk to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago, down by the river, old the implants, bad the implants.
I take it Rudy's the robot?
Multifunction service and maintenance drone. Don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off, sometimes. Need to track manually.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. All right, I'm heading out. Can you give me full access to the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. You better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Nasty? Bad.
Just stay safe. You know what? I never got your name. I'm Dan.
Huh? Name? Janus. Like a Roman god. You know.
Sorry I gave you a hard time earlier. Good to meet you. Janus.
Hey! You! I can hear you out there! Help me, please!
What's wrong, sir?
Oh, I heard this awful noise. What's going on?
There's been a lockdown.
A lockdown? No. Oh, God, please, not today.
Well, what's so special about today?
I was scheduled to undergo a medical procedure. It's a private matter. I'd rather not talk about it.
Suit yourself. Sir, I'm wondering if you've seen anything suspicious lately.
I haven't seen anything in over 40 years.
Ah, that's your condition.
I really don't feel comfortable talking about it.
Fine, I won't waste your time then.
Hey, wait. I did hear something. Quiet footsteps, deliberate. Heavy breathing. Angry. Not hiding. Hunting.
Anything else?
The smell. It seemed oddly familiar. Reminded me of my childhood.
Your childhood?
Yes. My family lived outside the city with all manner of creatures. When it would rain, the smell would be similar.
Anyone here?
Jesus. Don't be afraid. I'm here to help. What happened here? Listen to me. The building's on lockdown. There's no way I can help you now. But I can get whoever's responsible for this if you help me find him. Don't try to talk. There's another way.
Subject approved. Commencing neural interrogation.
Amir, is that you?
Yeah, thanks. What the fuck, man? I told you not to show up during the day.
You're not in here.